Herzlich willkommen zurück zu Hellblade 2. Wir sind eigentlich hier an Ort und Stelle mit den Goden, Zorkaste und
ich und den Riesen.
Und jetzt sind wir hinabgetaucht. Eigentlich im Begriff, geopfert zu werden. Scheint die Zeit jetzt stillzustehen. Ein Forgaster hat sich gegen seinen Vater gestellt, um uns zu retten.
Was? People starved and suffered. Homes were destroyed and leaders fell. Ties of friendship loosened, and each one fought for their own.
Wir erfahren ja schlussendlich doch die Geschichte von dem Riesen, der Tyrann, der ewige König. Ob wir den Namen aber erfahren?
But in this sea of chaos, one rock stood firm. He said, I know what to do. Follow me, and I will save you. He meant it, wanted to keep them safe. His people. Then he saw that fear made the people turn to him. They trusted. Raised him above the others, their fear made him strong. And as the land healed and the people healed, their fear helped. He saw them start to turn away, to think for themselves, to choose their own path. And he felt his own strength ebb in turn. Wanted to hold on to that strength, to hold his place in their hearts, their wills. So he made the giants. Brought them forth from the shaking earth, the roaring sea, the blinding snow. Brought them into being. And the people who trusted him and obeyed him, they saw them too. And saw they had more to fear. fear, then you can make them do anything. Make them hate. Make them punish the weak. Make them turn against one another, each on each.
Ready to take his place. You told me that yourself. Might have been me if I had never met you. You have to show them a different way. You have to redeem them.
How? How do I stop this?
You came to stop the sacrifices. Kill the giant.
His father.
The tyrant.
My father's name.
One name.
Is only fear.
You will end this.
Ups.
You're nothing.
won't hear you.
On your lies, and they will see the truth. There are no giants, it's just you. Show them the truth, Senua. Show them what he really is.
The world that he created.
The world you destroyed. Show them his lies. He is just like your father.
Terrible.
Just like your father.
You are different.
Nothing like him.
Nothing. You are strong.
Look at him. Just an old man.
Old man.
All his strength comes from his people.
He has nothing now.
His what?
now that they have left and he is all ours. Like all tyrants, hollow. And empty.
There is nothing.
Nothing inside.
Nothing at all.
Show them he is just a man.
Just a man.
Show them he is weak. You know what to do.
Do you really want the truth? Each person who follows you, you bear their weight on your back. Soon you will do anything to protect them, no matter what pain you inflict on others. And then you will find their belief makes you strong. And you will want to hold on to that strength no matter what. You will become they cling to you, pleading. Do you see how their hands drag you down? You are everything. What would you do to keep them from harm? What would you do for the truth?
I choose how to end this.
All the questions answered. Truth burning bright to scour away the darkness. Shadows of horror and hate writ large on the sky. Phantoms made from fear. Darkness outside makes darkness inside. She sees it. But the darkness is inside her too. Because she loves, even after everything. She loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save that love, to keep that promise? Or the lost ones, when they find her, what will she do to protect them? All those names, all those lives. What will she do to hold them? Wisdom has a price. She is her mother's child. But she is also her father's.
I see it now. The darkness is inside me. Yes, feel it.
Yes, you can see it, can't you?
It is his darkness. Not hers.
Your darkness.
And it carves a path for me.
In your blood, in your bones.
But I can't see where it leads.
Haunting you forever.
Part of me wants to let go of the fear. Let go of my shadows and be free.
No more pain, no more doubt. Honored, loved, feared.
always true, always right, because they tell me so. Keeping them safe, keeping their belief alive, no matter the cost.
Voices, the ones outside. Not anymore. The ones she saved, the names she found, they lift her up. Their hands reach out to hers. And now, she reaches back to them. Her story is not written. There is always a choice.
Und ganz still kommen die Credits. Ohne Ton, ohne was. Ich mag es nicht, wenn es still ist. Wie war denn das Bild gerade am Ende? Es war schon extrem. Boah, der Bosskampf, richtig gut. Ich kann eigentlich nur sagen, kauft es. Müssen einen starken Rechner haben. Wobei, 2 Jahre alt reicht. So von 22 her. Keine Credits. Keine Musik, nix. Oh, ist das scheiße. Da könnte man doch wenigstens noch irgendwie einen Track laufen lassen, aber gar nichts. Boah, das ist schon hart. Kann man das beschleunigen? Nee, man kann nur zurückkehren. Es wäre aber unwürdig, das Spiel so zu beenden. Also würde ich das kurz machen. Richtig cool. Ich habe auch eine positive Bewertung schon abgegeben fürs Spiel. Ich kann es eigentlich nur weiterempfehlen. Und das schreit ja geradezu nach dem dritten Teil, ne? Was ist mit Fargrimmar, mit Astrid? Haben sie es geschafft? Ich denke mal ja. Können wir eigentlich nur noch hoffen, dass es einen dritten Teil gibt, weil Microsoft ist ja dafür bekannt, Studios zu schließen. Mittlerweile. Ah, ist richtig gut gemacht. Jo, dann mache ich das kurz. Und sag vielen Dank fürs Zusehen. Und lass die Credits noch zu Ende laufen. Ich glaube, die dauern nicht mehr lang. Knack. Laufe die Lügen des Goden und beende die Tyrannei. Errungenschaft freigeschaltet. Du hast die Hauptgeschichte abgeschlossen. Senuas Gefährten sind nun als Erzähler freigeschaltet. Wähle die anderen in neue Geschichte oder im Pausenmenü nach dem Start eines neuen Spiels. Das ist natürlich besonders cool. Oh, es gab ein Was bisher geschah. Oh, das ist ja unfair. Oh, das hätten wir zuerst anschauen müssen. Mann, das habe ich gar nicht gelesen. Schade. Schade, dass das Spiel damit nicht anfängt. Ja, die Extras. Die dürft ihr euch selbst anschauen. Sechs Kapitel hat das Spiel. Reykjanesta. Klingt nach Island auf jeden Fall. Freislaug. Rautdolar. Huldufolk. Bardavik und Borgavirki. Ich hoffe, ich konnte es richtig aussprechen. Das ist nicht ganz so einfach. Gut. Wunderbar. Geiles Spiel. Ja, damit bin ich durch. Und bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao, ciao.